interesting call to bat first. Looking at that pitch, it seems a strange decision. You'd have to be really confident in your batting lineup.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this five-day match. Please make the players and umpires welcome as they take to the field.
We're about ready to get underway, and already the crowd is up and about. This is looking to be a great day of cricket. Can't get that outside the ring field. Quick onto that in the infield. Pulled away, but straight to square leg. Doesn't beat the infield. End of the over, a maiden. The press have been circling the last few weeks about their place in the team. This innings and match could be a great opportunity to prove the critics wrong. Patel, left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Gowari Pavilion end. Straight drive, mid-off, we'll cut that one off. No, no, no. Terrible shot. Outside edge. Let's see if they can get the ball up into that slot as before. It's so crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
End of the over. The batting team are now one for none.
Bumrah ready to start from the Tata end. Dug that out well. Oh, now that's a brilliant diving stop. Thin edge.
Barely seemed to hit it, and it's gone over the rope.
Boundary last ball. What's to come this delivery, I wonder? Magical shot into the vacant fine leg position, and I don't think anyone will get to it. Collects that one simple as you like, inside the ring. That's the end of the over, and nicely bowled. Cuts it away, but finds the man just behind point.
Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Couldn't get it through the field.
Left alone and easily through to the keeper.
That was a nick, a missed chance, and could be four.
Didn't time it at all, but manages to get it away to the boundary.
Try for something a little bit different that last delivery. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Oh, that's great commitment by the fielder.
14 for none.
Straight drive, mid off, we'll cut that one off. Finds the fielder with that shot. Drive straight down the ground. Mid on, we'll collect that though. Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover. Dot ball to finish off, and it's a maiden. Patel, ready to start from the Gowari Pavilion end. What a catch, what an absolute beauty of a catch. Divine diving catch. Well, what a catch. Absolute screamer, diving away to the side and keeping his balance as well.
That's a key wicket. Not what you'd want so early in the innings, barely troubling the scorer.
They'll be looking to play in what we call the V early on. A straight bat, keeping the elbow bent and upright, and then look to expand the shot making as they settle in. Shot. Textbook pull shot, and that's racing away to the boundary. Lovely cover drive, but straight to extra cover. Tidy over, and the first wicket to show for it, nothing less than deserved. Dug that out well. End of the over, the batter's pinned down at the moment.
Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it. Left alone and easily through to the keeper.
Bolt, no luck at all on that one.
A trudge back to the pavilion, a disappointing display in the end for someone with such skill. This goes down as a fail.
New batter at the crease will look to settle in quickly and get stuck into their work.